Las Vegas welcomes 6-time Grammy Award winning international superstar Christina Aguilera. The Experience Las Vegas residency opening May 31st with select dates through October 2019 at Zappos Theater at Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino. Christina Aguilera. Get tickets this Saturday at 10 a.m. at Ticketmaster.com. For VIP packages and more, check ChristinaAguilera.com.
To do a residency in Vegas. Talking about the success of the Liberation Tour, we're gonna do Vegas residency.
It's so exciting.
It is exciting, yeah, yeah.
Tell us a little bit about what we can expect from the show. What's the set list gonna be like? Greatest hits?
I have been listening to fans, and you know, sort of, I definitely like to keep that in mind, since you know, it was whenever I did Liberation in the fall, it had been you know, the last time I had been on tour was whenever I was pregnant with my son for Back to Basics.
Wow.
So it had been like a real decade of sorts.
You know, interesting,
inspirational effect, and exploring a little bit of a universal appeal. So there will be a lot of. Interesting visuals on this one.
Okay, I'm so excited. Can you tease us at all what the set list is going to sound like?
The set list is still coming together,
okay.
So I definitely don't want to give any of that away, but I'm listening. I'm listening. My ears are awake. They're open. They're open.
So get on Twitter. Get on Twitter, fans. Tell her what you want to hear.
Yeah.
So the show is at Planet Hollywood, which you are in amazing company at that venue.
I am. I know. There's been quite some history there, and there is some good company.
And later this year, you can check out another hugely successful female pop star doing her first ever Vegas residency. It's Christina Aguilera at number 2.
Las Vegas welcomes 6-time Grammy Award winning international superstar, Christina Aguilera.
She'll be performing her past and more recent hits in 16 shows, which she's calling The Experience, from this May until October at Planet Hollywood's Zappos Theater. And if you
from the set list, old songs, new songs, deep cuts, I need to know.
Well, on Liberation, we did give a little taste of Bionic. We gave a little hint, but I am actually, you know, you can totally, you know, through social and everything, I'm open, I'm still accepting ideas, and I'm open to that. We're still creating the set list, which I'm really excited about.